Welcome to Prayer and Coffee. In Genesis 1, God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. So the evening and the morning were the first day. God started the first day with the evening. As he started the weekly Sabbath in the Old Testament, it begins at sundown on Friday evening, dusk, just before dark. Often when God starts a work in your life, he begins at sundown in the evening, when you can only see things dimly. It begins as you're heading into the night, and sometimes weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. God starts with the darkness and brings us into his light. He doesn't start with the light and work his way to darkness. There is confusion, and there is disorientation and darkness, but in the night season, in the darkness, God is working. For behold, the darkness shall cover the earth, and deep darkness the people. But the Lord will arise over you, and his glory will be seen upon you. We've seen a lot of darkness lately, and God has been at work the whole time. A new day is dawning, so rejoice and get ready to receive all that God is doing as he brings us into his light. Let's pray. Father, in an age of rage, in an age of exaggeration and deception, help us not to turn to the right or to the left. Teach us when to speak and when to remain silent. Grant us a firm place to stand and to speak and to not be ashamed to remind this culture that Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life," that no one comes to the Father except through him. Father, you are the light in this present darkness. Help us to shine your light faithfully as a nation in this nation that has lost its way. Father, help us to love and honor your Son with our lives and witness, walking in the light as he is in the light. In Jesus' name, amen.